approximately around 85 cases a day. Accidents, cruelty cases, maggot wounds, and all of knife wounds actually. So people slash dogs. I can show you guys one dog. A lot of the times we don't even know what really happened. But say with this one, the guardian brought the dog in saying that somebody had taken a knife and slashed the head. And so he had a horrible maggot wound all the way across the head, all the way down the ears, to a point where it was so bad that whoever it was who had taken a knife to his head had slashed off important vessels and nerves. So there was a whole part of his skin all along his face that just necrosed and died. But he's recovering so well. I mean, we were really worried about him initially, but he's doing really well. It's not easy. It's not easy at all. But there are good days and there are bad days. Like some days I go home and I just don't want to come back to work the next day, or you know, I just go home and I can't get out of bed. It happens, but then there are so many good days as well.